floor to come in. And there it is, a 9-9, which is a career high, and that is huge right there for the Pioneers, the Big 12 champions, taking down Oklahoma for the first time in program history. It was the first time since the 2018 Super Six that Oklahoma did not win an event that they were in.
And that has got to feel so good for Denver, the confidence that that allows them to have. I mean, they came in here yesterday, they survived, they got to this second day, and they are doing a phenomenal job so far. And Abby Thompson, if you're going to get a career high, it might as well be at the regional finals, hopefully qualifying to the NCAA championships.
Tiara Salas on the bottom left there for Minnesota. Gabrielle Galentine was a fantastic one to finish things off. A strong bounce back bars rotation for the Florida Gators. Anna Loper's score just changed to 9-7-2-5 for Minnesota on beam. And Tiara Salas finishes out her event with Mary Corlin Downs and the all-arounder Lexi Rambler still to go.
So Minnesota is definitely going to want to drop that 9-7-2-5. Really strong start for